Reaper, we back at you again. Make sure you subscribe to the Reaper, because I'm doing good things here at Reaper, man. All right, let's get to the topic today. Marcellus Wiley destroys Stephen A. Fu and, you know, Jason Fatlock. The Reaper keep it 1,000. Basically, Marcellus Wiley said he was just going to tell the truth. You know, he said no hate for either man. He gonna tell the truth. But Marcellus Wiley is cool with Max Kellerman, you know. And so he went on his show and it made a lot of sense, you know, what Marcellus Wiley was saying. He accused Jason Fatlock of, when he got ready to leave or got fired, he said he thought they was cool or whatever, but Jason Fatlock didn't even tell him. The next thing you know, he just disappeared and he accused Jason of being a very selfish guy and a phony. The Reaper keep it 1,000, you know, which we already knew. You know, Jason Fatlock is a phony, and, you know, he's jealous of the athlete, you know. And, you know, Jason, you know, Fatlock is out, you know, for, you know, to try to even fool white folks. The Reaper keep it 1,000, you know, he's out for the power structure, but he's even out to fool them too, because, you know, when he's around brothers or whatever, you know, he thinks, you know, he acts, try to act like he cool with brothers and stuff like that. But when he's on the air, you know, he wants, and he doesn't speak for all white people, just white people, you know, that have a certain stereotype, you know, about black people. The Reaper keep it 1,000. Those are the white people, you know, he's speaking to. And you're going to find out in a minute why I say that. But, and then he exposed Stephen A. Fu. You know, he says Stephen A. Fu is a phony, right? And he's lying on TO, you know. And he said he did Max Kellerman dirty, you know, because he wanted, him and ESPN wanted to bring Max Kellerman there, you know, which I felt was very, you know, inappropriate and racist. He wanted to bring Max Kellerman there so he could speak for all white people and have the white people's, you know, what they thinking and saying, right? Not because Max Kellerman was a smart guy, you know, and knew his sports and knew his craft. He wanted to bring him there, you know, to speak for white people. Why Stephen A. speak for black people? Now, Stephen A. Smith don't speak for black people, you know, because most black people, you know, don't like this clown. The Reaper keep it 1,000, you know. But this is what they wanted to bring Max Kellerman there for, you know, and this is why Stephen A. Smith wanted to bring him there, you know. Like, I'm talking for black people, and then you talk for white people. But Max wasn't with that because Max not a racist. You know, the Reaper keep it 1,000. And Max Kellerman is not a clown, right? So Max Kellerman was like, no, I ain't doing that. I'm just going to give my honest opinion, you know. I ain't going to speak for white people or black people. I'm just going to give my honest opinion, you know. And so Stephen A., he started feeling awkward with Max Kellerman because Max Kellerman wasn't going to, you know, go along with his agenda, you know, the ESPN's racist agenda and Stephen A. Smith's racist agenda, you know, want Max Kellerman to speak for all white people against black people while he speak for black people, you know. I mean, so they can have this sort of division there, you know, so they can get both audiences or whatever, you know. But Max Kellerman wasn't like that. Max Kellerman just told the truth and spoke up and told the truth and was his own man. You know, didn't I tell you Max wasn't a crumb cake like you? You know, the Reaper keep it 1,000, Stephen A. Smith. And so this is why, you know, a lot of black people gravitated towards Max, right? Because they know he given a fair assessment, you know, and he didn't crumble up under pressure. Well, Stephen A. Fu wanted him off that show. He was feeling all awkward with Max and everything and wanted Max off of the show. And Marcellus Wiley say he telling the truth about both men. You know, he said, because they both know he ain't lying, you know, because he's worked for ESPN and Fox. The Reaper keep it 1,000, you know. So he just, you know, just told the truth about these two phonies. The Reaper keep it 1,000 and what their agendas is, right? And you know what? And I know it was all of the truth, you know, because Marcellus Wiley don't seem like the type of guy that'll lie or take sides or whatever. He just told the truth. And doesn't that seem how it is with that snake, Stephen A. Weasel, and, you know, that selfish, self-hating guy, Jason Whitlock, where he always looks, you know, sad. Don't look like he got no friends, and he'll backstab all his friends, both of them. You know, this is what these two men look like, and this is why they're not trustworthy. Reaper, we keep it rough, we keep it raw, we keep it real. Make sure you subscribe to the Reaper, because I'm doing good things here at Reaper, man. Reaper out. Peace.